Good morning and welcome to Spartan Vision.
It's hump day.
Welcome back to a new year and a new semester. So let's finish the school year strong, shall we?
Tomorrow there will be a men's wrestling at home.
JV will play at 5 p.m. and varsity will play at 6 p.m.
There will also be a boys basketball game this Friday at Skyline.
Sophomores will play at 3:30 p.m. JV will play at 5:15 and varsity will play at 7 p.m. So you don't want to miss out.
We have a video about the softball team. Yeah. And hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that figure it out.
Friday will be a half day, so enjoy your 2.5 day weekend.
Drew will be attending semifinals at UVU.
It will be on Tuesday the 28th, so go show your support.
On March 3rd, juniors will be able to participate in a free ACT that can be administered online or on paper.
All students will need their Chromebooks charged and ready to go.
As we're beginning the new semester, a new bell has been added to the flex class schedule.
It will ring at 9:23 a.m., which will go for 8 minutes to get to your flex class and clear out the halls.
Your teacher will mark you absent or tardy if you're not in your flex class on time.
Yo, have you asked anyone to MOS?
I have not, but I have an idea of who I want to ask.
I don't know, but do you know the MOS dance will be on February 8th? And the theme is dynamic duos, and you can dress up as something like Batman and Robin.
Will you be the sponge to my Bob? Will you be the Bert to my Ernie?
Will you be the macaroni to my cheese?
Will you be the Scooby to my Doo?
So like Shaggy and Scooby?
No, Scooby and Doo.
Will you be the Pedro to my Napoleon?
Will you be the Nicolas Cage to my Declaration of Independence?
Will you be the Dylan to my Cole?
Will you be the Han to my Solo?
Will you be my Moss is on February 8th?
Will you be the 7 to my PM? Will you be the boys to my choice?
Will you be my C to you there?
Please.
Hey Sammy, will you be the Batman to my Robin?
I'm so touched, but no. I know this is off topic, but I'm struggling in math.
Well, not to worry, my friend, because Math Lab is available every day from school from 7 to 7:45. After school on Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and from 2:30 to 4 at room 200. So give it your 200%.
Thanks, man. We have another Spartan Strong series video. Roll the clip!
My name's Aaliyah. I'm a senior at Murray High School, and I live in Murray, Utah. When I was about 3 years old, I ended up living with my grandma because my mother was out living her life, doing unnecessary things that she should have her child around. So my grandma stepped up and took me in, and my mom had seemed to start getting her life together and understanding what priorities she had to take care of. So I ended up going back with her when I was around 8 years old. And then my mom had fell off again. She started living in and out of shelters, started going from state to state, living with different men, just things that were just unnecessary for her child to see. And when I was about 9, my mom had came to a tragic incident in life where it threw her all the way off the hinges because my sister had got hit by a car. She died at the scene. She flew up in the air. Her body had hit the ground, and she was dead at the scene. they brought her back, and when she came back, she was just never the same. She was wilding, she was out doing drugs, she was out there stealing, she was just unnecessary things. And then to grow up again, to see that I had older brothers out there not getting their life together. Not one of my siblings had graduated, not one of my siblings had got anything going for themselves. They're all in and out of jail, all in and out of prison, all on parole. My mom, she was just crying, stressing out. I mean, sometimes where I would just walk in on my mom, where she was just finna wreck her whole life just by one little mistake, and I would just have to tell her, like, you came this far just to wreck everything that you built for me. Like, you have to think, like, I'm the child that's gonna have to necessarily deal with all this. I'm the one that's gonna be left with your pain, that's your hurt, that's your cry. So she had to realize and wake up that, well, dang, I have a child that's out here hurting, that's out here stressing. And she just woke up one day and just realized, okay, I'm gonna get it together. And she's always told me ever since we left out of the shelter about 2016, and when she told me that we leave the shelter and we're never gonna leave to come back again. And she trusted me, and I promised her and she trusted in me that we both stick by each other. And ever since then, we've been stable, we've had a house, we had cars, and we're just doing the thing. No matter what happens to me, I could still overcome it. No matter if I get knocked down 10 steps, I'm still gonna come back 20 more. Just by me saying, okay, I'm still gonna rise. What doesn't kill me makes me stronger. I would just tell them that no matter the predicament that you're in, to look at it is that every time there's a rainy day, there's always gonna be a rainbow after that rainy day. So no matter where your damper is, there's always gonna be a rainbow after bad weather. And no matter who puts you down, no matter who says anything to you, still keep going and achieve for you, because you gotta live for yourself and live for yourself only. No one else can make your happiness but you. So keep achieving for you and keep rising for your goals. I mean, me, I just had to learn to be a strong-headed person. And me personally, my number one achievement was saying, I'm a believer in God. I mean, no one can knock me for that, because I've seen things for myself that no human could ever explain for me, and that I have to give him the glory and him the praise. And I know we can't talk about it in school, but that's me, what I achieve in my life so far, because I know that I have a higher power I believe in.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
That's all for today, folks.
Have a wonderful 2020
Spartan Vision.
Why'd you say Spartan?
Well, because we're here, right? Spartan Vision.
It says 2020 Vision.